в Украину под надуманными предлогами. Он сфальсифицировал вместе с Луценко уголовное дело.
They use brutal force. They managed to shoot me all the time. They almost strangled me with from all sides. And then they basically then they put me on the plane, and you know the rest. The reason why they did it, because they're afraid that on 18 we have a big popular march against corruption in Kiev. Whatever Poroshenko does, I am an Ukrainian politician. Of course, I'm also a Georgian, but I'm an Ukrainian, active Ukrainian politician. I will stay as an Ukrainian politician, and I will fight till the end against corruption and corrupt oligarchy in Ukraine, as well as in Georgia.
Не говорил, убирайте сейчас Грузию, как сказали грузинские.